Queen Bee, recorded several times on several albums by Count Basie and his orchestra. It's going to feature Xander Prokop on piano and Spencer Schwartz on tenor sax. If you stuck around for the late set, you're in for a couple of treats. So starting right now, we're going to bring some guest artists out onto the stage to join the Penncrest band for their final number. And these are directors from our guest bands that are going to come out and join us. In the trumpet section is going to be Mr. Alan Reno from Springton Lake Middle School. Joining us from the saxophone section, Dan Friel from Interboro. Also, Mr. Tom West from PA Leadership Charter School. And Stephen Selfridge from Garnet Valley High School and Middle School, I suppose. You still doing the middle school, Steve? Also on drums, Mr. Anthony Murgidi from Ridley High School.
One, two, hello, two,
we'll be right back.
Mr. Anthony Murgidi on drums. Al Reno on the trumpet. Dan Friel on tenor. Tom West on alto. Steve Selfridge, ladies and gentlemen. And Penncrest Jazz Band, thank you very much. So we're really thrilled to have this kind of continuum tonight. We started with the middle school band, and then we go through the high school bands, and now we see that you can continue to play beyond high school, whether it's professionally or avocationally or just for your own enjoyment. And I'm so proud that all these guys have come through Penncrest and have gone on to great things musically and otherwise. And almost all of them are my students. The distinguished gentleman on the right side, left side, your left side of the trumpet section was a little before my time, but everybody else was a student of mine here at Penncrest High School. And so not only is it great to make music together again, but to say just hello outside of Facebook for a change and see all these guys. And it's really awesome. We actually have a couple of my guys filling in, just a couple of spots. So I mean, recognize Nate from jazz band and Tommy, so two seniors that are joining us here. But everybody else has graduated sometime between 2018 and 1972. Yeah, so that's pretty cool. And when we were planning the project, one thing I really wanted to do for them is bring back some of the things that maybe they enjoyed when they played. So I selected two charts. I hope I picked some decent ones. We had a pretty good practice on it earlier today. This first one is a contemporary chart that was done by the Rippingtons. If you're a fan of fusion jazz from the 90s, the Rippingtons and Russ Freeman were big. And this is a chart called Morocco. This is a straight-ahead chart, and we're going to feature on soloists, looks like Robbie Marillat is going to take a solo on alto. And Nate Lemish is going to play again on guitar. He's changed his mind. In front of all these people, really? You're going to do that? Nate's changed his mind. He's not going to play a solo. Big round of applause for Nate. Just making it awkward. All right, so it's an alto fest. So Robbie's going to play, and then Steven's going to play. So. Okay, enjoy. This is Morocco. Thank you. Robbie Merrillat on alto. Stephen Yee on alto. And coming in first place in the high jump, Andy Shores on bass. Hi. All right, so we'll go back to the Basie songbook because I'm the band director. So this is what we do. And this is Basie Straight Ahead. And this is gonna feature David Tomlinson on piano. And we're gonna hear again from Stephen Yee on the alto sax. Basie Straight Ahead. All right. Directors, I highly recommend, if you haven't already done it, get yourself an alumni jazz band. All right, guys, practices are going to be on Tuesday nights from 5 until midnight, and then we'll go on the road. All right? Sounds good. So thank you again, and hopefully everybody's had a good night. If you guys enjoyed yourselves. We had fabulous clinics before dinner tonight, and our quintet were the authors of those lessons that we learned, and they're going to come out and teach through their instruments at this point. So sit tight. We're going to change the stage a little bit, and we're going to bring out Tony Deangelis and his quintet. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. just did was Anaya Tunisia, Jizzy Gillespie. We're gonna do one more song, and we're gonna bring up a friend of ours that kind of missed his last time, his last chance to perform, so Mr. Steve Selfridge from Garnet Valley. If we were all like mesmerized by it, we thought, come on, let's hear four or five more. What are we doing? We're doing the theme. All right. We're gonna do rhythm changes, or as the melody is, the theme. And again, I want to thank everyone for being part of tonight and or today and this festive event. And I hope we all are walking away with feeling good about ourselves, getting ready for this upcoming festival season. Again, we have Antoine Drye on trumpet. Jim Warfield on sax. David Cullen on guitar. Micah Jones on bass. We'll be right back.
Steve Selfridge on tenor sax, Tony Deangelis on drums, Micah Jones on bass, Dave Cullen guitar, Antoine Drye on trumpet, Timothy Warfield, tenor sax,